Hello, today I'm in Ford Escape. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable traction control for My Key Info. In the beginning take a look at the screen display and now go to settings. Scroll all the way down and go to My Key. Go to traction control, make sure that My Key is created previously and switch this button between always on and user selectable. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.